Let's see, you got your troubles. This is take four, for crying out loud. I've got mine. We'll do a little playing, a little singing, a little yakking, and then call it a day. Not a difficult song, but I do try to jazz it up a little bit. Like that. And like that. And like that. Like that. I see that worried look upon your face. You got your troubles, I got mine. She's found somebody else to take your place. You've got your troubles, I got mine. I too have lost my love today. All of my dreams have flown away. Hey, now just like you, I sit and wonder why. You got your troubles, I got mine. You need some sympathy, well, so do I. You got your troubles, I got mine. She used to love me, that I know. Whoa. And it don't seem so long ago, that we were walking, that we were talking the way that lovers do. To have lost my love today. All of my dreams have flown away. Hey, and so forgive me if I seem unkind. You've got your troubles, I got mine. I'd help another place, another time. You got your troubles, I got mine. You got your troubles, I got mine. You've got your troubles, I've got mine. Somewhere up there in the register. Whatever, good to see me struggle. Gives everybody hope. There's 7 chords, but 6 of them don't count because they're G, A7, D, F, C, A minor. All the ones that you play all the time. There is C minor, which may be one, which is open 333. Open 333. Maybe one that you don't play that often. And I'm playing it by hitting it on the 2nd fret. What is that? G major 7. And sliding into the 3rd fret. And so that's what I'm trying to do, either a hammer or a slide on most of the chords. So the G, I was hitting a G as a G flat or an F sharp on the first fret and sliding it in. A7, I was doing a hammer. C minor is sliding in. D, I was sliding in. So just from the first fret, 1-1-1 open to 2-2-2 open. And then back to G. So, you know, with 60-70% of the song is that progression, 8 beats of G, 8 beats of A7, 4 of C minor, 4 of D, and then 8 beats of G. Whatever that would be. G. What is that? A, B, C, D, F, G, A. That's O. 1, 2, 4, 5 progression, something like that. Anyway, and then I'm trying to do a fan strum. Down, fan, up, up, down, fan, up. Where I'm fanning, starting with my pinky, ring, middle, index. Instead of down, down, up, up, down, I'm doing down, fan, up, up, down, down, fan, up, up, down. And you can slow that down. You can just practice your fan until you like it. And then you can do down, fan, down, fan, down, fan, 10 times. Then down, fan, up, down, fan, up. Down, fan, up, all skating slowly, down, fan, up, down, fan, up, down, fan, up, and then add an up, down, down, fan, up, down, fan, up, down. So then that sounds like A7, C minor, first verse that follows the exact same pattern. Both lines of the first verse as the intro, and then all of a sudden you've got that interlude with the F. I too have lost my love today. 8 beats of F, 8 beats of G. F is the only one that I really wasn't trying to hammer or do anything with. I was trying to do the fan strum. All of my dreams have flown. 4 beats of G and then D. Away. And then you got your same G, A, 7, C minor, D, G. 8, 8, 4, 4, 8. 2 times in a row again on that second verse. And then you've got that interlude with the She used to love me that I, 8 beats of G. And of course, that sliding in stuff is completely optional. It's a great song, whether you slide in or not, whether you do any hammering or not. And then you've got this extra, you repeat that 8 beats of F and G with, and it don't seem so long ago. And then a C from out of nowhere. We were walking. 8 beats and A minor, out of nowhere. We were talking, back to F, way. The lovers do. Ooh, ooh, F, 4, C, 4, and D. And I tried to slide in on that single strum D, just to give it a little emphasis, a little instrumental that looks a lot like the intro. A last verse that looks like a lot like every other verse, and then a reprise, repeat, a tag, second, third line from the bottom, C minor. You got your D, troubles I got G, tag it, C minor. You've got your troubles, I got mine. So it's, four beats of C minor, four beats of D, eight beats of G, and tag it one more time with a D stop instead of eight beats. You got your troubles, and then you embellish that with whatever vocal inflection you want to embellish it with. I've got, and come in with the G on mine. Eight beats of F, I, reprise, M, G, or any of those would work really nice. And that's it. You've got your troubles, I got mine. Classic from who knows when by the Ventures, or the Wildcats, or the Who's the heck was that? I'll find out. It'll be in the notes. I knew yesterday. I knew half an hour ago, but that's just the way things go in our lives. So, anyway, ciao bella, buongiorno. Enjoy. Play it for your friends. Play it for your mom. Aloha.